Hi folks, Lance here from TriggerShims.com. In this video, I want to show you the compensator shim washers that I manufacture here at TriggerShims and how to use them. These shim washers are useful for timing any type of muzzle device that you're using on any barrel with half-inch threads. You can use these shims with most any compensator, a muzzle brake or flash suppressor. Now, a standard AR-15 barrel has half-inch threads with 28 threads per inch. That means that every revolution of your flash suppressor, as you screw it on, every revolution, the flash suppressor is going to move about 36 thousandths of an inch. Now I've marked the barrel going from the gas port across the top of the barrel, and I put a little mark right here, and I marked my muzzle device, the top port on my muzzle device. I put a mark there where I want to be, and I'm off about quarter of a turn, a little more. There's 3/8, just about 3/8 of a turn off there. Now if we figure the 36 thousandths per turn, a half turn is going to be 18 thousandths, and a quarter turn is going to be about 9. I'm a little more than a quarter of a turn, so I think let's go with a 7 thousandths shim washer and maybe a 6. That'll give me 13 thousandths here. Let's try that and see how that fits. Okay, now we put 13 thousandths in shims in here. I'm going to snug this up by hand, good and snug, and I'm almost exactly at my marks. So when I put my barrel in a barrel vise and snug this up with a wrench, I should be right on where I want to be. Now our kit comes with 7 shims that start at 3 thousandths through 9 thousandths, and that gives you 42 thousandths in shim stock there, so that'll give you more than one revolution. So anything that you need, anything that's off in your timing, you should be able to fix it or adjust it with this set of shims. Some barrels that you get are going to have an undercut here at the end of the threads. Right at the end of the threads there will be a relief cut, and with that relief cut, when you put your shim on, you're going to have the shim is going to fall down in the relief cut and won't center very well. In that case, just get a plain barrel washer and put a plain barrel washer on your barrel and start with the plain barrel washer. Now this barrel doesn't have an undercut, but if I did, I'd start with a plain barrel washer, and see, now with that on there, I just need to back up a little bit, not even a quarter of a turn. So I'm going to put a 5 thousandths shim washer in there and see where we're at with that barrel washer. Yeah, still not quite enough. Not quite lined up there, so I'm probably going to end up using a 7 thousandths with this barrel washer to get that to line up. But that's how you do it. Not much to it, and we've got this kit for sale at TriggerShims.com. It's a 7-piece kit, and that'll give you 42 thousandths in shim stock, so more than enough to take up one complete revolution on your muzzle device. You can order these shims in any size that you want. You can order any combination. We've got some standard kits on the website, or you can special order any combination of kits that you want. Just give us a shout, and that's all there is to it. Hey, thanks for stopping by and watching our video today. We appreciate it. Stop by our website, TriggerShims.com, and have a look at our products. Till then, take care, good shooting, and God bless.